Well, police are investigating a case of a break-in that targeted a beauty supply store on the west side of Corpus Christi. This happened just after 5:30 this morning. Police say the thieves busted out a large glass window here at Sally's Beauty Supply Store in the 4200 block of Ayers. As of tonight, police have not told us what might have been taken in that burglary. They say they're still reviewing store surveillance footage, and they're asking people to call them if they have any helpful information.